So the reverse science fair is an opportunity for researchers and scientists alike to share their research and careers, really, with eighth grade students. Berkeley Lab's goal is to get students to see real scientists and real research in a way that makes sense to them.
I was kind of impressed with their presentations because sometimes when people try to explain science to you, it's really confusing because they just use all of their weird technical terms. And my favorite part was probably learning about all the different things about science and just hearing all of the scientists' stories.
I learned that there's like a lot of questions and like a lot of stuff that you don't know, especially with like the supernovas, and like you have that curiosity that makes you want to keep learning.
It's so important, especially when working in science that has to do with the environment, sustainability, like the work that I do, that you can convey it to people that are not necessarily as educated in the world that you work in order to bring that understanding to the public.
I think that it's so cool that Berkeley Lab is at the cutting edge of science, and I think that it's really important to make sure that the community knows that they both want to give back and want the community to be a part of the work that they're doing.
I enjoy talking to like students and stuff, like presenting some of my work and also presenting some of the stuff that we're actually doing at the lab. And it's actually quite nice seeing them like, hey, that's actually quite cool. It's like programming and applications and stuff. That was actually quite cool.
Instead of just hearing about science, I actually got to like hear from people who actually like were doing it every day. I just feel like I learned a lot about like what science can be.